He's made a big difference. He's has a big heart. He has gone out to East Salinas and promoted a lot of activities and supported activities for our youth to stop the violence. He has supported Neighbors United, which is an anti-violence group. And it, I just want to say that, you know, the mayor has a big heart for children and our youth. He needs to be reelected. He's done a lot of great things for Salinas, and we love him dearly. And I'm speaking from the whole community.